Welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation, episode 12. Hello, Doctor.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Thank God. So last time we left off, we met up with the Doctor, and then we went through that whole alien scene. Oh, why? Actually, that was... Come on. We saw that coming from a mile away, didn't we? Where's the elevator? Oh my god. Is this the elevator? Go, go, go! Oh my god, really? Of course. There's no sound for anything there. I don't know what happened. Ugh, fucking, oh my god. So, we've already died. It's been like a minute into the episode and we're dead. So, great progress already.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
You're gonna die again. Let's just get to the elevator so we can go right now.
Oh god.
Yeah, we're going. We're going. We're going. We're going. What did that disappear? Wait, what? Distractions are useful. EMP devices can be used to disable androids for a short amount of time. That's useful, I guess. You always know a working Joe, right? Find a trauma kit. Oh, stun baton. Oh, the door's open now. Nice. Very good. So we get one hit with the stun baton. So what are we supposed to do here? What's going on? Access terminal. Sevastolink. Urgent martial investigation. Frank, I need to talk to you. I've got a body up here that's part of a martial investigation. Female, late 30s, chest wound. I have no idea how long Marshall waits. We'll want to keep her up here, but this is a highly sensitive situation. I'm going to need your discretion. And I'll also need you to trust me on this one. Come and see me in my office. Lingard, senior medical officer. Frank. Is that the alien? Do you hear that? Frank, your concern about San Cristobal's lockdown has been noted, but I assure you an evacuation is 100% necessary and only a temporary measure. My priority is the welfare of the living, while you seem to be more preoccupied with the dead. If you're worried about power fluctuations, morgue temperature, and the conditions of the corpse, just adjust the coolant delivery system. Just get out of there ASAP, Lingard. Warning. So we can't do that right now? Okay. Oh, okay. So engage coolant. So we need to find the last one, I guess? Should be easy enough. Easy peasy. Is it? That's it. Please, alien. Really? Oh, and we're dead. Are we not dead? Oh my god. Oh, okay. I was like, wait, what? Of course we're dead. So we need to be sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. So we need to sneak around here. We can't run. That's for sure. I don't think we can run, at least. If we ran... Shit. Let's click the stun baton. Come on, Ripley. I believe in you. You can do it. You did it. Good job. Door open. Can we just, like, push these in now, or do we have to actually, like, okay. We have to go into the terminal. We need to go down to utility, activate, go back. There we go. Okay, now we get to go to the next room, collect that little thing. Oh, the alien comes from here. I'm ready for you, alien. I will fuck you up with my student batoon. Let's not run this time, okay? That seems like a good plan. Oh my god. Okay, where is it? It's right here. Let's hide.